foreshadowing could be going on behind the scenes with them. Maybe even some lore for Malbear, since we don't even know what Malbear is, whether it's a being or an entity. I would just love to see more of Malbear, more than just a skin. I feel like Malbear deserves to be more than just a skin. Like, come on, I want to see Malbear as a character or a main villain in the story of Bear. Like, what if we got that one boss battle that Papa Doomsday made that wasn't even canon? That would be so sick. A few months ago, I made a video talking about how Malbear would return sometime soon in the future. The theory got quite a bit of attention and spiraled throughout the Bear community. Months later, here we are, and my theory has been, once again, correct. So this is apparently a huge update for BEARSTAR, so I'm trying to look for any changes. Doesn't seem like there is any at all. Doesn't seem to be anything new in the shop. I actually don't remember those being there. I do not remember those. What in the world? Mischeif.exe? What? Oh my goodness. Okay, hold on. Let me turn off AFK. What? What in the... Wait. Admin? What is this? Is this a boss fight? There am I. Malbear! What in the world? Wait, hold on. I gotta get a glimpse of everything. What, Malcoin, are these, what? This is so cool. Okay, hold on. We got the Malbear boss fight. Oh my god, okay. What? It's 3D. It's a 3D Malbear model. This is insane. What are those? Malbear's head. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're gonna, so Malbear can throw its head. That is insane. Ow. Oh, okay. Malbear is tweaking. What in the world? What are these pop-ups? Malcoin? Malburger? What are these? Get it? Got a house? Real estate? What is happening? Oh, I'm doing so bad at this. What in the world? It's throwing Malcoins at us? Uh-oh. What the? What is happening? Oh no, what in the world? There's lasers? Oh my gosh. BEARSTAR, a death has occurred. What a shame. I was having a great time restarting. What the heck? All right, here we go. We're gonna try again. So the map looks like some kind of like virus infested place. Like there's like errors and then there's like the money signs. Like what is up with all that? It's like different vortexes of TVs with Malbear in the center. Oh, it's so cool. Okay. So I was told that these green things are like for health. The eyes! Wait, it's eyes. Why is it eyes? Why are the lips walking around? Go away. So does shooting the head do more damage? I'm starting to question that. So I'm hearing some voice lines from Malbear that I've never even heard before. So is Malbear gonna get new voice lines? Oh my goodness, I hope so. That'd be so cool. Also, realizing it now, we've never actually seen the backside of Malbear, and I'm keep seeing like, oh jeez. I'm keep seeing some type of like keyboard on the back of it? I don't know. Like, cause even then there's like almost looks like ribs on the back of it. See? Oh boy, we've hit the threshold. Here we go. Oh, why is there so many? Okay, here we go. Yep, we're getting right into it. Give me this. Oh, so it does boost up your health. That's awesome. I'm about to die. This is not good. Please don't. Stay away. I can't sprint. This is awful. No, let go of me. No. Okay, well. Oh, dude, what? You can't stand on the rocks? What's up with that? So I wonder what the lore is for Malbear in here then, because it seems like Malbear is hacking the system or something, you know? Like, what even is this place? Like, where are we, you know? Like, what kind of, oh my god, where in the world are we? Because Teriyaki Intersection is in like a city, Brick Battle is in like some kind of arena, and then like, what's the other one? Terra Tolivard, we're in the organism, so it's like, where are we here? What is that? Why is it T-posing? I actually can't believe I'm playing this. Years after a concept of a Malbear boss fight, we actually have it. This is insane. What in the world? Why is there like anglerfish bobs everywhere? What are these things? No. Please, die. Yes! We did it! We killed Malbear! What in the way? What is that? Why is there- what? Okay. Okay, did we get anything from that? Wait, what is that? Malhost? Yeesh, like Papa Doomsday. What is that, like the demon ones we saw? What the heck? Oh, we also got Malbear. Free skin, 100% working, no virus, goes hard. That is insane. Okay, hold on, let me equip that. Wait, what the- Maldar.exe. I wonder what special treats we can uncover with this. What is this? What? All right, so here we are in Starlight Carnival. We're testing out this new weird file gear thing. So it seems to be just like a folder, a very pixelated folder, making a sound for some reason. What does this do? Like, what are we supposed to... Wait. Is this like... Is this a tracker? Oh my gosh, wait, hold on. So, it's like showing us whether we're warmer or colder type of situation, you know? It's like a tracker. What? Mems.png? Can I like... File found mems! You can collect the characters? Oh my gosh, this is like a brick battle, how you'd have to kill the characters to get them, except now we have to collect them? This is amazing, oh my goodness. It's a bear skin. Mems. Mem. Created by Great Penguino. Interesting. Ah, okay, so there's definitely one in this map then. We just gotta hunt it down. Nope. Is it this way? Oh, it's definitely this way. Alright. Oh, it's up here. It has to be, right? Oh, it's definitely up here. Ah, here we go. CryptoPillar.zip? What? File found CryptoPillar. What is that? What in the world? CryptoPillar. Tippity-tap. Is that the bug or the keyboard? Aha, this isn't funny, is it? Hold on, let me... Created... Oh, it's by Doolittle. That's cool. Oh my goodness. Cheese Factory. Here we go. Oh! So it is up here. Very interesting. Oops. Y2K.png. Oh, this is the one that kept getting me. Y2K. Oh, it's the alpha, the alpha hat. That's cool. Heyo, it's editing CazCo. I didn't really get to talk about Y2K within the shop or show it off in the shop. So here it is now. Y2K. This is so aesthetic core. Created by Quoger. Oh, here it is. Adfly.exe. What? Ooh, so it's like a fly doggle skin. Very interesting, very cool. Adfly. Bzz, bzz, bzz. Is that a computer or the wings? This one's also by Doolittle. I wonder how many skins Doolittle made for this update then. Oh, here it is. Malbob! Malbob.bmp? What? We have Malbob? Malbob is finally real? Oh my goodness. I also didn't really get to show off Malbob in the shop very much, so here's Malbob. Malbob, what's wrong? From here, for the rest of the video, or for most of the rest of the video, I'll be showing off the skins and the rewards. Oh. My. Gosh. Malbear! So we do have new voice lines, that is so cool! I like how it's in the style of the other, boss battle skin, the other boss fight skin, which was the Love Bug, I think it was. I love the retro style of it. I love how the speaker is also, like, emitting audio from it, like, the particle. That's really cool, I love that detail. So I can barely hear the audio, but it definitely does have new voice lines. I like how it's different from Bear Alpha. That's really cool, actually. I'm really happy we got the skin, though, because it was promised for a while that Malbear would return eventually. Never thought it would have been in Bear Star, though, but I actually love it. I feel like it was a good choice because Bear Star is, like, the most updated bear game right now. It has been for a while, but I think it's really cool that it's in this style instead of a 2D bear skin. I love this so much. Oh, there's the original. So it's a mixture of the original voice lines with the newer ones. I love that. I just love how the fingers like move like that. It's so creepy. This is the slash E dance. It's just floating around. What in the world? What in the world is this abomination? What? Oh my gosh. This one is acting like it's more of a robot than like a virus. Like you can see, like, it almost looks like wiring and everything. And like, I don't know what those are. Those look like X buttons or something. But I love the movement. It's so creepy with just like the one eye. This actually reminds me of Malscare or whatever that character was from Bear Car. The walking animation's pretty creepy as well. Like... And then the jumping animation, that's funny. I find it interesting that this one doesn't have any voice lines or anything at all. But this is also a really good skin. I feel like this would be a cool one during like Halloween and stuff, you know? So this is the Mems bear skin. Very kind of simple virus looking skin. I actually kind of like it. I like the old school style to it. Here is CryptoPillar. Oh my goodness. This is a very weird looking skin. It seems that the idle animation is the same as the walk animation. Yeah, it seems to be the exact same. Nothing much to the skin except it's some type of caterpillar that looks very normal. So this is the Y2K bear skin. It has a combination of stuff going on with it. It says Happy New Year with the date 2000 with the alpha hat with it saying okay, like a little pop-up. It says Y2K here with a firework over here, little cords and a mouse on its foot, or as its foot. It says the on the bracelet of a bear arm with a sock on this foot and the bear ear right here with the bear nose. Quite a bit of a weird combination, but this is what it looks like when it's walking around. Very interesting to say the least. And that's it for this skin. Alright, here is Adfly. This is a cool one. So it's like kind of 8-bit with the motion of it, at least going in like very like single frames, I guess. I don't know. I love how the wings are flapping with them actually being the ads that we saw in that one boss fight map. I think it was called mischeif.exe. I love how the different segments are like totally different things. Like this one's a smiley face. This one seems to be like an 8-ball. And this one kind of reminds me of like bear's nose in a way. The eyes look like disco balls or something. And I just now noticed that the antennas are Malcoins. Very cool. This is what it looks like when it's walking around, just the same as the idol or any other animation to it. So this is the M.A.L.B.O.B., well, Bob skin. And I love how the eyes and the nose always change. I think that's really cool, a little cool detail. And I love how the background, like, screen of the computer head is literally the Windows XP wallpaper. And the teeth are supposed to be, what is it called? Binary code or something like that? This leg looks like it's made out of letters because it looks like a little stamp or something like that with envelopes. I think that's cool. On the top, this antenna is supposed to be like a USB plug-in type of thing. I think that's cool. I don't know why it looks like an anglerfish with that, but it's a very unique design. We have a skeletal leg, which seems to be very repetitive in the Malbear design. Here we have a mouse on the side of it, connecting to the base of it. The walking animation seems like every other Bob walking animation, but still very cool. So that is the M.A.L.B.O.B. skin. Well, that's about it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I really did enjoy the mischeif.exe map. That was just so cool and such an amazing boss fight to experience. I'm just so happy that Malbear is finally back once again for another round. I feel like Malbear is one of the most popular bear skins beyond anything else within the bear community, and I think it was well deserved to have its boss fight finally after years of the concept being a thing. And you know, and even then, I love Papa Doomsday's work. Just amazing skins, amazing art. I love their aesthetic and everything. It's amazing. I thought this was a cool update to have for the game, considering it's not event related or holiday related. But that's about it. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in my next upload. See ya. Bye.